Day for baseball, the Huskers with game two of 27 at home this season. You think the weather would keep the ball in the park, but think again. Gabe Swanson goes over the fence. Swanson homers in back-to-back days. Then Cole Evans leaves the yard. Big day for the Grand Island native. Evans hits a pair of homers, and the Huskers roll their back home Friday against Illinois State. 5 home runs in total.